Now the next phylum is phylum Ctenophora. Now these phylum are basically marine in nature, and they possess the biradially symmetrical body, and a special feature is that they are bioluminescent due to presence of a special type of cell known as photocyst. Okay, and they are also diploblastic acoelomate organisms, and they possess the gastrovascular cavity with a mouth and stomodium, stomach and the canals. The main feature is that their body bears 8 equidistant meridional ciliated plates, and these plates are very important for their locomotion, basically by swimming and capturing of the food, and these plates are known as comb plate. Okay, and body bears the oral and aboral surface. The aboral surface bears the sense organ known as the statocyst. They are actually important for the balancing. Okay, and they possess sexual reproduction and fertilization is external, and their development may be indirect or direct. Okay, and these are some examples. Pleurobranchia, etc. Okay, and this is the cross section. Now see here, the long flagellated plates, and there are some comb plates. See here, ciliated in nature. Okay, now these large tentacle like structures and help in the locomotion, and comb plate are also involved in the swimming and food capturing. Clear? Now the next phylum is phylum Platyhelminthes, and the main feature is that they are bilaterally symmetrical and their body is dorsoventrally flattened, and they are triploblastic acoelomate but having a anterior and posterior end, and their body is covered with a cuticle, and their anterior part of the body bears some hook and spines, and these hooks and spines are very important for the attachment to the host body because they are parasitic in nature, and their excretory cell is known as the phloem cell, and their circulatory system is absent, and also nervous system is primitive or forming type, and reproductive system are well developed, and some are unisexual and some are bisexual, and they have the power of regeneration. That means if we cut their body, then they can regenerate.